when we stumbled on the death of liver resident immune cells, and that took us by surprise. The cell surface receptor called OX40 is a surface receptor expressed by the immune cells and outside the liver, and OX40 drives longevity, survival, and the function of immune cells. But inside the liver, for the liver resident immune cells, and OX40 drives pyroptotic death. It's exactly polar opposite of what it does outside the liver. And we never expected, never hypothesis initially that OX40 actually drives a massive type of cell death, specifically in the liver. We clearly interested in understanding why the liver resident immune cells are endowed with the massive cell death mechanisms and what exactly the liver microenvironment does to those cells to make them fragile and susceptible to massive cell death. And with that information, hopefully we can develop inhibitors or blockers to stop this kind of massive cell death from damaging the liver. I always interested in the clinical setting, and I always fantasized that my work in the lab would translate into clinic to make a difference in patient care. This is why I have my lab all the time in the past 25 years in the hospital, just to make me close to the patients where I can focus my research.